Hey, my friends, what's going on? Hey, it's Gene. Get up and get out with Gene. Hey, got Nala down here. I'm doing a walk in. Look, my Oreo shirt is about as faded as her season has been this year. Oh, I just made a funny. But hey, I hope you're doing well. Thanks for jumping on these videos and, you know, doing your thing too. And hopefully, what I got going on here might be motivating you just a tiny bit to get up and get out and do your thing. But hey, today I wanted to talk about and think about and how you doing? And just mention to you, set priorities, you know, whatever they are, you know, whatever your priority is, you know, hopefully yourself, and not in a selfish way, but you are a priority. But if it's your family, or if it's your work, or your music, or your art, something like that, whatever your priority is, set that priority and go 100% at it. You know what I mean? And I'm trying to work on that myself. You know, of course, I got a million priorities, right? Like everybody else. But I was just thinking about that here recently, and that's why I'm doing a video, you know, a little bit later in the day. The sun's setting a little bit as we're walking out here, you know. But just set some priorities. If you got some goals, some things that you want to do, you're gonna have to make them a priority, and you're gonna have to go out after them 100%, you know? And nothing's gonna be given to you. It's not gonna be easy. Never an easy ride, right? So just set some priorities today, if you could, and see where you go with that. You know, I think the more that you put into it, the more that you, you know, the more effort you put into it. I've talked about this way back in the past, but you know, whatever you conspire to do, or whatever you put your mind to do, you know, the universe will conspire to make that happen for you. So if you set some priorities, you know, you got some goals, go after them 100%. And I bet you the universe will conspire to put this together for you. So I got some priorities. Lose a little bit of weight in my gut. So that's what I'm doing right now. That's why we're walking right now. You know, even with working today and things going on, the rain, this and that, decided to get out here and just do a little bit of walking. So I hope that motivates you a little bit to set some priorities, to do your thing. Look at the sun shining back there. It's a beautiful thing. Hey, I hope to see you soon. Get up and get out. Get by my website if you want to know what's going on, what I've got going on with the get up and get out. See the videos that I put up on YouTube. Follow them. Subscribe on YouTube. Get by my website, googogene.com. All right? Keeping it short today. Set some priorities. Whatever your focus is, go after it 100%. All right? Hey, peace and chicken grease. See you guys. Love you.